Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel Positivity and Happiness. I hope you all are doing good and having a very happy life with your family, with your friends, and I hope you all are doing your regular exercise and you all are taking good care of your health. So my friends, in today's video I'll be sharing with you all full day Indian vegetarian diet plan for weight loss. Those who are on your weight loss journey, definitely you are going to get a lot of help from this video. So now, without wasting any time, let's start. So first of all, after waking up in the morning, I always prefer to have one healthy morning drink. You can have chia seed water, you can have lemon honey water, you can have just lemon water or jeera water. But nowadays this chia seed water is my absolute favorite and I always love to have it in the morning time. Chia seed is very good for your weight loss journey. And now it's breakfast time. My friends, around 8:30 to 9 you should finish your breakfast, and I always love to have my breakfast around that time. Today I'll be sharing with you all a very healthy sabji recipe. This is a very simple Bengali style sabji recipe. In the olive oil I have added some kalonji seeds, we call it kalo jeera, and some green chili, and then I have added some sabji. You can add whatever sabjis are available in your kitchen. So today I have added potatoes, just one small potato, and then carrots, and also I have added a peas some onion. Also you can add cauliflower, you can add cabbage, or my friends, you can have some beans too in this sabji. And masalas are very simple, just a pinch of turmeric powder and some salt, and that's it. So I'll saute it for a few minutes, and to make it little more protein rich, here I'm adding some paneer, and also you can add some soybean into it. In the morning time I always love to have eggs in my breakfast, or when I have vegetarian breakfast I always prefer to have some paneer. So please try to add some protein in your breakfast. So today, to make this sabji protein rich, I have added this crushed paneer, and this is very tasty, and also it will add a lot of flavor into the dish. And this is simple sabji recipe. Or instead of roti sabji, you can have poha, you can have dalia, you can have upma, moong dal, dosa. So lot of options, you can pick whatever you want. But yeah, I always love to have this kind of sabji in my vegetarian day recipe. So yes, here is my breakfast platter. So some raisins, one whole wheat chapati, and also sabji, and here I am taking amki achar. This is homemade amki achar with very less amount of sugar. So you can have this achar, or you can have one bowl of yogurt too. So yes, now it's breakfast time, and I'm going to enjoy my breakfast, healthy breakfast. And also I will suggest you all to have your breakfast in a very peaceful way. Never skip your breakfast. So yes, after having your breakfast around 10:30 to 11, as a mid-morning snack, you can have any kind of fruits. Whatever fruits are available in your kitchen, you can have it. So today I'm having one apple. And now it's lunch time. So quickly, I'm going to share a simple lunch recipe with you all. Today I'm making chana dal. We call it cholat dal in Bengalis, but yeah, this is known as chana dal. This is actually chana dal masala. In the pressure cooker I have added some jeera, and then green chili, also one dry red chili, and some cumin seeds, and that's it. Then I have added some onion and tomatoes. So very basic Indian masalas. Now I'm going to give it a very good stir. I'll saute it for a few minutes, and then I'll add some masalas like turmeric powder. Here I'm adding crushed ginger to add more flavor into the dish, and also I'll add some cumin powder and just a little amount of dhania powder. That's it. And now I'm going to give it a very good mix, and already I have soaked my chana dal. Chana dal is high in protein, so for the vegetarian day recipe I always love to add chana dal in my diet. Either chana dal or soybean curry or rajma, these are my favorite items in my vegetarian days. So yes, here I have added chana dal into it, and now I'll mix everything well, and then I'll add some water, and then I'll wait for 2 to 3 whistles and my dal will be absolutely ready. I'll add some ghee on top, and yes, it will be ready. It will be ready to serve. And here on the top I'm adding some garam masala into it and one green chili. That's it. Now I'll cover the lid and I'll wait for 2 to 3 whistles. My friends, your fiber intake should be high whenever you are on your weight loss journey. You should add a lot of fiber into your regular menu. So you have seen in the breakfast time also, I have added some sabji in my platter, breakfast platter. With chapati, I have added one bowl of good sabji. And also in the lunchtime, I'm making one sabji on the side of dal, because this type of sabji always gives you a lot of fiber, and also if you're on your weight loss journey, it will really help you to lose your weight. So here I'm making one Bengali style panch mishali sabji, and you can see here I have added cauliflower, I have added eggplants, or also I have added some carrots, cabbage. So we call it panch mishali sabji, and this is a very delicious sabji in any Bengali household. So today I'm sharing this recipe, just 5 spice mixes, we call it panch phoron. In the oil I have added 5 spice mixes and then some green chili, and then I have added some sabji into it, and just a little amount of salt and pinch of sugar and some turmeric powder and roasted jeera dhania powder, that's it. No other masalas. And now I'll mix everything well with the dry masalas. I'll mix my sabji and then I'll add little amount of warm water, and I'll cover the lid and I'll let it cook for 10 to 15 minutes in low to medium flame. So that's it. This sabji will be ready. It will be super healthy, super delicious, super nutritious too. And with dal, it will taste just awesome. We Bengalis love to have this panch mishali sabji, and also sometimes we add some prawns into it, and it will taste even more good with prawns. So yes, now I'll cover the lid, and within just 10-15 minutes, it will be ready. Since my dal and sabji is ready, and here, especially in this time, we love to have some bitter gourd and potato, smashed potato, with our lunch platter, especially in the summer time. So I know this recipe is pretty new for you, but yeah, I'll tell you that in all Bengali household, we love to have this kind of bharta, or alu uche sheddo we call it. It's just very simple. With rice, I have already boiled some bitter gourd and some potatoes, and here with help of some olive oil and little bit of salt, I'll mix everything. I have washed my hand properly, and now with help of my hands, I'm mixing everything well. You can add some ghee also, you can add some butter, especially for kids, we always love to add some butter in this bharta. But yes, my alu uche sheddo is ready. If you are my Bengali subscribers, my Bengali viewers, please let me know in the comment section how many of you like really this kind of bharta, especially in the lunch time. So yes, my lunch platter is looking super super yum and healthy and delicious. I have added some dal, sabji, yogurt and alu uche sheddo into it, and also I have added one green chili on top of the rice. The amount of rice is fixed, you have already seen my measurement bowl. So one small bowl of rice is there, and also on the side I have added lots of salad. So it's ready. So yes, this is how the lunch platter looks like. Around 1 to 1:30 you should finish your lunch. So around this time I also have my lunch every day, and today my vegetarian lunch platter is looking like this. And my friends, after having your lunch and before having your dinner, in this gap you should have some healthy snacks. You should take some healthy snacks. So today I'm having some walnuts. They are very good for your weight loss journey and perfect for your health and skin and hair, a good source of vitamin E. And instead of this, you can have one banana, you can have one peanut butter sandwich, you can have one French toast, you can even have omelette. So whatever available in your kitchen you can have, but definitely you should have something healthy around this time. So these oats cookies are pure love, so you can have it. And now it's dinner time. Today for dinner I'm making super healthy, super yummy and super easy to make vegetable pasta. And my friends, my pasta is a whole wheat pasta made of semolina, and semolina is very good for your weight loss journey. So this is a very healthy form of pasta, and I'm making it in olive oil. So in the olive oil I have added some garlic cloves and some carrots, tomatoes, onions, and vegetable choice is up to yours. I always tell you, whatever veggies are available in your kitchen, you can add them. And now I have added some green peas too. It's looking very colorful, very yummy. and also I have added some salt and little amount of black pepper powder. And also I have some Italian herb in my kitchen with oregano and something, so I have added that herb too in this. And I'm not adding any cheese, any butter or any white sauce, nothing, just pasta with some sabji and olive oil, and that's it. This pasta is also very good healthy choice because this is whole wheat pasta. So yes, here my bowl of healthy pasta is absolutely ready. It's looking super yummy. If you are non-vegetarian or if you want to add some non-veg into this dish, you can definitely add some chicken, you can add some eggs into it. But today I'm making my pasta in a pure vegetarian way. Or also you can have some soybean, you can add some rajma into it. So you can add a lot of things. And my friends, this is how my dinner platter is looking like. It's 8:30 and this is how the beautiful outside looks like. I live in Denmark. I live in a very small city in Denmark. This is called Aalborg, and from Aalborg I'm sending lots of love to you all. And this is how outside looks like in the summertime around 8:30. So yeah, I hope you have really enjoyed my today's video. If you have really liked it, please do share it, subscribe to my channel, also hit the like button, and also please be a part of my positivity and happiness family. I'll see you guys super soon with a new vlog, with a new video. Please take care of your health, do your regular exercise. Tata, bye bye, love you.